Listen to me, Jack. Just because soldiers are on the same side right now doesn't mean they always will be. Politics determine who you face on the battlefield.
Is that why you abandoned me?
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
Your mission is to retrieve Dr. Sokolov.
You mean the Soviets pulled out of Cuba just to get their hands on Sokolov?
That's right.
What the hell was he working on?
Are you one of Vulcan's men?
No. I've come to escort you back to the other side of the Iron Curtain. That's what they were making you build?
Yes. The Shagahod.
A nuclear-equipped tank capable of operating solo.
If it is completed and the Colonel gets his hands on it, it will mean the end of the Cold War. And then the Age of Fear will truly begin.
A world war. The Ocelot never lets his prey escape.
Sokolov was being guarded by the KGB and hunted by Gru? Snake, it sounds like this could be even hotter than Cuba.
I'm defecting to the Soviet Union. Sokolov is a little gift from my new hosts.
Are we taking him with us?
No, this one is still just a child. He has not yet found an emotion to carry into battle.
Even if they are our enemies, they're still our countrymen.
But it won't be me that pulled the trigger.
Colonel!
It'll be our friend, the American defector.
People aren't the ones who dictate the missions.
Then who does?
The Times.
Sorry I'm late.